Lviv in Western Ukraine is more than 1,000 kilometers from the front lines in the south and the east. It is largely a safe haven. Despite that it seems normal, however, the scars of war here are all too real.
Every day in the city there are 2 to 3 funerals of soldiers slain in the war. Today it is the funeral of Ihor Mykhailyshyn. The 26-year-old was a sergeant in the Azov battalion. Here his widow in the black dress blesses herself. As she walks into St. Peter and Paul Garrison Church, the priest blessed the coffin of Ihor, who died on March 20 in battle in Mariupol. Ihor's unit bravely defended the Azovstal steel plant before it fell into the hands of Russian invaders. That explains why Ihor's funeral happened only months after he died. Kyiv had to negotiate with Russia for the remains of those killed in the steel plant. Here, Ihor's widow says her final farewell before the funeral cortege travels through the city and stops in the main square. Scores of people line the streets and pay their respect. Ihor is one of some 13,000 Ukrainian soldiers killed since Russia invaded Ukraine on February 24. That's according to figures from the government in Kyiv in December. This month, the war continues to rage as the people stand in silence at another tragic loss of life, with no sign that the end of the war is in sight.